Yo, this video is to turn off the seatbelt shine for any Mopar vehicles, at least the 2017 Dodge Charger. So the first thing you want to do is you put your seatbelt on and then you hit the thing twice. All right. Then you put your seatbelt off. Then you put it on once. Take it off. Then put it on again. Take it off. And then put it on again. And then you cut the car off. You should have heard it shine. See, it's not a shine on mine because I already did it. And that's how you turn it off.